it's a combination of reality and my imagination. I cannot tolerate my anxiety for the moment. I get angry at myself for trying to impress you. I cannot rectify my embarrassment on the subject. Always on the night. To feel accepted. I just really wanted to feel connected. But I'm selfish, self-centered, and a little bit narcissistic. To be ever grateful would be uncharacteristic. Always on. At my very core, love is off and on and on and on and on. Achievable, intellectual, and emotionally.